After an arduous 2-year journey, they would eventually reach the Pacific coast.